all right, guys, I really want to find something to do on this bike, like something fun that I could try recording. So if you guys would let me know in the comment section, I'd appreciate it. Maybe something like a trail, like ride on. Like just something to do while I'm riding, because riding is going to be pretty cool. Guys, taking the left turn so much better than just going across the crosswalk. It's an amazing day outside today. With the percent my bike at, it's around like, with the percentage my bike is at, it's around like 50% right now. It's really not, like, I can't really go far. Maybe another time, but if you guys ride motorcycles, the best way to relate this thing is like a 600. There's not really a lot of power on the low end, but on the high end though, this thing really just picks up. Is so small and low end I can ride the light one. basically in every ride video I'm gonna make, I'm gonna just keep mentioning the brakes because they're so good. Silly, but at least you're gonna be safe if you fall. And honestly, guys, most of these accidents you see are rider error, so it's not really the other car's fault. And even if it is, it's probably because the rider isn't paying attention. So when he could have avoided something super easily, he gets hit by the car. GoPro is about to die. Anyways, I'll see you next time. See ya.